And I would point your gun at them. Come on.